Our countries are investing in education and knowledge because we know that the main asset of our people are our young people. Latin American societies value their history, but they also have their sights set on the future. We are nations that are dynamic and plural, increasingly open to the world, willing to compete and be triumphant in global markets.